weekend vlog. It's Saturday, the 20 something of November. I don't know. Boys have gone off to the lake with Luce to play with some friends.
Maz, it's freezing. Do you want some trousers on? Yeah. Where are we, Dougie?
I can go.
It's just over there, Maz.
The other boys, me and Luke, are staying here. I'm going to try and get on with his cupboard here because it's been something I've got to do for a while and I haven't done it yet. And me and Luke's going to give me a hand, he's going to give me a bit of direction. And then, oh yeah, hopefully going to go for a ski tour later on, which should be fun, with some friends coming up from Geneva. So, and then after that, we're going to get a Christmas tree. So, happy days. Nice. Buddy, you awake? Here comes Yellow. Haven't quite finished the cupboard because this guy woke up, but it's getting there.
I'm scared.
You're scared?
Yes.
You're wearing shorts, dude.
I mean, I'm you know.
How are you?
It's summertime.
Ready? Which hand?
Go away.
Okay, you're right. Ready? Which hand?
Go away.
Oh!
Go
away. Oh, he's there.
All right, so we're headed up to Jamie and Mary to pick up some boots for Wheeze. I've left Lucy and the boys in at the house, so I owe them big time. And we are going to head up to Avoriaz via Jamie and Mary to pick up a ski pair of boots. And me, Wheeze and Nick are going to do the first tour of the season. Sight! So the last 3 weeks snow, like it's been snowing loads, like maybe about a week ago it was snowing loads, and then last week it's kind of thawed quite a bit, so it's going to be interesting to see how much snow there is up there. But we're headed up, basically Morzine is at the bottom of the valley, Avoriaz is at the top of the valley, and you can drive up to Avoriaz from Morzine. So we're going to head up to Avoriaz and see how much snow there is. This is what a ski resort looks like when there's nobody here. Look at me.
No, not on camera. Don't say that on camera. I exercise every day.
First time stepping into the new bindings. Ooh, kingpin.
Just go in there, like that. Where's my little...
That looks right.
First timers.
Jeez. Come on. What are you getting over here? I get them waxed before the real snow comes. Huh? Definitely skis off in this bit.
Rocky.
How are the skis?
Amazing.
No.
now we've got this. Is this your first time touring, Louise?
No.
So don't do what you're doing, Louise.
What?
Slide your ski. Check this dude out. Not bad job, is it?
What's up? Friendly.
Come on, Weasel. I'm going to have to leave those guys and head back because we're going to go and pick up a Christmas tree with Lucy and the boys. So I'm going to skins off, back to the car, have a little bit of a ski. So we didn't quite nail it in terms of getting it right. We could have parked just down there, but we parked in the car park, which means, so I skied down, I have to walk back like that. So Avoriaz is for sure a funky looking place. And I've never actually stayed here, I've only come here to ski, but you know, very good things. Interesting design though. Hello.
Hi.
Is that good? You don't need me.
Go.
Yeah!
Woo! Look at Lucy!
Jump!
Jump!
Oh, lucky.
That's it.
Jump!
Oh,
yes!
You did it! You say goodbye to Jonah.
Bye,
Jonah.
Nice
to have you.
Very good.
What about you, then?
Huh?
Dougie, you filmed Luke laughing.
Doug, I think this is one.
This
look
one.
At that. Awesome.
Look at that. Help me. Look at this. Up there.
That is proper old school excellence. Great model work. We're going to put it on the tree. We'll do the lights tomorrow, buddy.
Okay.
Let's go. I race you. Ready, steady, go.